Sports fans, thanks for joining us. With Steve Quinn, Mark Miller, this is Ben Harlan. And it's time for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. We'll see the Dream Team and Team USA. With Jeff Mills, starting five for both teams. Hey guys, what are we going to be looking for in this one? Carl Malone.
He's a screen setter. Yeah, it's something that's very underrated. Also to roll to the rim and finish.
And you know what? He's a guy who will put some wood on you now.
He'll throw his weight around. Bodying him up play after play can really wear you down.
Now here's Kidd. Kobe kicks to LeBron. Harden setting the pick for LeBron. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. LeBron's got the opening bucket of the night here for Team USA. Johnson against Kidd. Back to Johnson. The dish to Pippen. Six to shoot. The Dream Team needs to get off a shot. Jordan's shot is off. Kidd with it. And I think Doris broke down some for us right now. Doris?
I briefly spoke with the home team's head coach. Coach said that as nice as it was to take home court advantage in the series, it would have been even better to keep it. He said, we know see.
Thank you, Doris.
That's an efficient start for them offensively, working it inside for the easy 2 points.
Yeah, Clark, I think they can really attack this club in the paint. That's where they can win this game if they dominate there.
Now, here's LeBron. Anthony, he's covered by Malone. The open shot, Anthony, from out of the way, he knocks it down. Anthony's got his first bucket of the night.
Very well done. He is a confident, dynamic scorer.
A little over minute 30 in this first quarter. Johnson against Kidd. Goes up and post. Johnson, good. Kidd with it. Outside Anthony. Some solid defense by Malone.
Well, he won't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions yet.
And they take the lead.
Excellent execution of the plan there.
The Dream Team on D. Here's LeBron. Oh, the best kid. Here's Kobe. Got it from 16 feet.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Now here's Johnson. He kicks it to Pippen. Back to Johnson. Six on the shot clock. And it's sent back by Kobe. And again, Carl Malone.
You know, they've scored several times already here in the first quarter down low. I like that.
Yeah, me too, Clark. I think anytime you have success pounding the ball inside, you've got to continue to go to the well.
Now here's Kidd. Bryant so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Howard misses.
Oh, yeah, defender draped all over. Not really the best shot there.
Well, not the shot you hope for when it's well contested like that.
Here's Jordan. He dishes it to Ewing. Back to Jordan, and Jason Kidd picks up the foul. That's his first foul. The screen from Ewing. Jordan with it. He's picked up by LeBron. Malone kicks to Johnson. Hook shot on the way. And yes, sir, that one drops.
Now, very few players have perfected the hook shot. He may be one of them.
And here is Kidd. Pass to LeBron. Back to Kidd. Feeds to Carmelo. Good, and the assist to Kidd. Anthony's got his second bucket of the night. Now here's Johnson. Back
to Pippen. Johnson outside. Down to five on the shot clock. And the ball ends up out of bounds. No deep possession. He drains the turnaround jump shot. Jordan's got his second bucket of the game to go. And here's Team Arizona. 4 point game. LeBron, this is Jacoby. Kicks it to Kidd.
Set up, set up.
Shot clock at six. LeBron James on the way. And the playoff target. Johnson with it. Now Anthony defending. Johnson, the pass to Jordan. Back to Johnson. This is to Malone. A shot. And that one's good. Malone's got six.
Just seems like they're finding an open lane to the hoop every time down. It's five buckets in a row for them in the paint.
Yeah, on the flip side, Steve, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior.
Now here's Anthony. Now LeBron. Kidd is guarded by Johnson. Kidd gets to Anthony. And a great assist by Kidd as that one goes in. And it's 7 points for Carmelo Anthony. So timeout call here, the first for the Dream Team.
You know, he wants to tinker a little bit, and he's taking the time to do so right here.
Yeah, I think you're right. He just didn't like some of the things he saw out there, a bit uncomfortable, and wanted to talk it over.
The Dream Team now with the ball. 3-point lead. Johnson gets to Pippen. Back to Johnson. Left side, Jordan. Four on the clock. Back to Johnson, and that is good. Johnson's got 7 points.
And the story of this game in the early stages is just how well they were shooting the ball.
Steve, their percentage from the floor is really impressive up to this point.
Now here's Kobe. He passes it to Howard. And stolen by Jordan. Pippen kicks to Johnson. That is good. And now an 8-point Dream Team lead.
You know, of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is major smash-mouth basketball, guys.
Love it. Old school. Just physical play in the paint. Dominate.
Now here's Anthony. He's got seven. And a kind roll that time off for him. Is that one fall? He's got nine. And the Dream Team with possession. Johnson dishes to Pippen. Back to Johnson. Johnson draws the hit. In the pass of Green. And that cross is going to count, folks. Gets the goaltending call right there.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
Fans don't like that call one bit.
Well, the officials got an earful as a result.
So the Dream Team going with almost an entirely new group here. Robinson's checked in for Ewing. Barkley comes in for Carl Malone. Clyde Drexler's checked in for Scottie Pippen. And Mullen's subbed in for Michael Jordan. Ball kicks to LeBron. Gosh, a screen on Drexler. The drive by LeBron. And there's a call by the official. They'll pop the basket here, following the goaltending call.
Nothing fancy there. Didn't he?
Nope. His only concern right now, Clark, is getting the points on the board, and I don't mean style points.
I like the simplicity.
But there was some style there, Kev. It was a pretty sweet one-handed flush.
John Stockton. He's checked in for Magic Johnson. Stockton passes to Robinson. Barkley. And no one able to grab it as it goes out of bounds. And it's Team USA with the ball. They trail by six. Here's Boozer. Takes it into the teeth of the lead and completes the layup. Boozer's got his first 2 points of the night.
What a start to this game. The offense is both dominating.
Tell you what, feels like a game on the playground. Forget about defense, just keep firing.
Now here's Stockton. There's a screen by Robinson. Here's Drexler. And this is off the right side of the rim.
I tell you what, folks, I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Wade dishes the bunch. That knocked away. The feed, the ball. No luck. And the Dream Team the other way now.
They had a defender draped all over. Not really the best shot there.
Well, not the shot you hope for when it's well contested like that.
Mullen gets to Robinson. Back to Mullen. Shot clock at 5. From deep three-point range, Simpson. What range from outside. Wow.
He's got one of those shooting strokes that never changes, guys. I mean, even if the defenders are all over him, he just never seems to flinch. A great quality to have as a shooter.
And he's also a guy, Steve, whose confidence is not very easily shaken. That's an important quality to have. He'll miss a few shots in a row, but they're not going to cause him to doubt himself. Not in the least.
Here's Stockton following the basket by Chris Box. Kicks it out to Mullen. Excellent D from Wade. And here is Paul. He has a net put up any points in this one. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. They get John Stockton.
Well, probably the right play defensively. If you can't get the block, send them to the free throw line. Don't give them an easy two.
No easy buckets inside. Force free throws and work to keep them out of the lane next time around.
That free throw good from Wade. That free throw is good from Wade. 1:37 left to play in the first quarter. Stockton passes to Drexler. Back to Stockton. Outside Mullen. It's stolen by Wade. Pins outside. Pass to Paul. The 9-foot shot. And that's good off the glass that time.
You know, size-wise, this is not a great one-on-one matchup for him, but he got that shot to go.
But you wouldn't know it by how he finished. That's a nice hoop there.
Now a timeout called by the Dream Team.
Yeah, he's trying to take the wind out of their sails. They're on the wrong end of a bad run. They got to sort things out.
I think things were very close to spiraling out of control if he didn't burn one there.
Left in the first. Back to Drexler. Carlos Boozer pulls it in. Boozer's got 3 rebounds now in this one. And now it's from 13. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade. And the Dream Team has possession. They trail by 1. All against Stockton. Mullen. He feeds it to Barton. Working on Boozer. Pocket 6. Barkley. No luck. Now here's Wade. Branch is acting like what he's seeing from his offense.
And see, why wouldn't he? I mean, guys, they're filling it up with ease, executing, getting quality shots. I mean, this is fun.
Yeah, this is a great matchup, guys. This is exactly how you attack a defense. Move the ball, sharp cuts, and really a nice pace to their offense.
Stockton gets to Robinson to end the drought. And lots of contact here. This is the shot. This year, too. They get Carlos Boozer.
And no question, he got bumped on that shot.
Definitely no room for discussion on that.
The Dream Team shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. And the first one drops. And the Dream Team making a change here. Leading by 2. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere. Welcome back to our presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. And so, guys, what do you think about Team USA? What have they been doing and not doing?
And you get a chance early on to see their depth. They got a nice effort from their bench players early in this game.
Yeah, Steve, I tell you what, their subs have really packed the punch for them so far.
On the court right now, second quarter for the Dream Team. Bird out there with Robinson. Then it's Mullen. And it's Thompson. And it's Stockton in at the point guard position.
That is not enough coverage. Got to do better than that defensively. Basically, no coverage. I mean, defense did not look very good there.
Here's Wade. Wade gets a screen from Boozer. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for the Dream Team?
Well, I'll tell you what, they must have had a good shoot-around because they've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
And they're also showing some muscle here in the first half, finding a lot of points in the paint area.
First one falls for it.
Physical.
Leitner's checked in for the Dream Team. Jordan comes in for Mullen. Wade, no good on the free throw. And the Dream Team has possession. It's a three-point game. Pass to Leitner. Back to Stockton. There's the dish to Jordan. Now the pass to Drexler. Goes up on the wing, and he hits the jump shot. Drexler's got his first 2 points. Team USA with the ball. Red, a screen on Drexler. Back to Anthony. T-Wade on the wing. He kicks it to Carmelo. Six to shoot. Michael Redden's on the left. The three-pointer, no good. Stockton with it. Williams picks him up. Stockton kicks to Drexler. Back to Stockton. He dishes it to Drexler. Overweight. And again, it's Clyde Drexler. Guys back and forth this first half.
Well, five lead changes early on, guys, as we grapple back and forth.
Yeah, this could be a back and forth game all the way, guys, the way it's being played. This is fun to watch.
Red dishes to Wade. Wade gets a screen from Howard. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And that's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
Stockton passes to Drexler. Drexler left side. Passes it to Leitner. Soft touch off the glass. And it's Team USA with the ball. They trail by one. Wade kicks to Williams. Feeds it to Carmelo. Dishes it to Wade. Back to Anthony. Six on the shot clock. A baseline jam. And the shot is good. Anthony's got 11 points.
That was an outstanding pick that gave him the room to bury the jump shot. Underrated, but not undervalued.
Closing in on 4 minutes play here in the second quarter. Kicks to Jordan. The basket is good. The assist from Stockton. Wade with it. 6 points for him. And Team USA decides to take their first time out here. The Dream Team making a change here. Ewing's checked in. Got a piece of it. LeBron outside. Outside Williams. Always going up with the alley-oop here. And Howard with the stop. It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
No kidding. I mean, neither team has been able to hold the lead for any length of time, guys.
Steve, so close.
Wow, such a seesaw affair. Back and forth. This has been unbelievable game to watch.
Back and forth we go. That basket gives us just another lead change.
And there have been too many of those to keep track of. What a contest.
Now Williams looking for his first basket still in this red. It's Carmelo Anthony on the way. Tries to save it.
Looked like some miscommunication there offensively. Those guys were not on the same page.
Here's Johnson. He's got nine. Back to Malone. He passes to Johnson. Here's LeBron. There's the feed to Williams. Six to shoot. Fires the three. It's rebounded by the Dream Team. And he lobs it up with the rim. And it's Pippen slamming it down.
Surreal alley-oop that time, partner.
The pass, Clark, the catch, the dunk, all of it perfect.
Precision at its finest.
Man, and it all had to be perfect and in precision. That's not nearly as easy as they made it look.
Here's LeBron after the made shot from Scottie Pippen. Howard kicks to LeBron. Back to Howard. It's the red. It's tipped and stolen by Jordan. Red with the steal. From 15 feet away, and he hits the jump shot.
But Kevin's got such a big focus as a shooter. And he's a very frustrating player to guard because unless you actually block his shot, you are not going to get in his head and affect him.
And offensively, you'll find him often lurking on those corners. Always a high percentage shot among three-pointers, and especially for him.
Kobe's checked in for Michael Redd.
Kobe Bryant.
Malone kicks to Johnson. Shot is up. Good D by Williams. He feeds it to Kobe. Fires from 14. Malone with the rebound. Malone's got four rebounds now tonight. Baseline Jay on the way. Here's Ewing. Lays it up and banks it in. Ewing's got 6 points.
You know, that putback's about as easy as it's going to get. You have to put a body on someone down there.
Well, no box out, that's the results you get right there.
Now here's Kobe. Williams dishes to Kobe. Pass to LeBron. Like it's hit. And it is crushed down with a nice jam.
You know, for a player with his explosiveness, that was ATM time. Cash money, the easy way.
Yeah, that kind of defense is not going to cut it against him.
Cash money. I like that, Clark.
Here's Johnson.
Hey, right here.
9 points in the game so far. The pass to Pippen. Back to Johnson.
Oh, I see you. 19.
And stolen by Aaron Williams. Up on top. Here's the dish to LeBron. Floats one, and Ewing sends it back. Jordan, the pass to Johnson. Here's Malone. Excellent D there from Anthony. LeBron with it. He has six. Williams kicks to LeBron. On the wing, Kobe. Takes the turnaround J, and that's off the glass and in. Kobe's got his second bucket of the night.
That jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
Yeah, they've been pulling up and watching them go down.
Now a timeout called by the Dream Team. Jason Field has checked in for Team USA. against Team USA. Ewing dishes to Jordan. Up top, Pippen. Passes to Ewing. And kept it by Howard. And they get it back. But they'll get another chance. Johnson, the pass to Ewing. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Johnson's got four assists now tonight.
It was a slow start for him, but he started to take off since we hit the second quarter, guys.
Now here's Kidd. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. LeBron kicks to Kidd. Shot clock at six. Beyond the arc. Malone with the rebound. And it's the dream team ball. Jordan dishes to Johnson. Throws it up high. And it's Jordan with the jam.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And what a play to make in a close game. A potential momentum builder.
Here's Kidd following the basket by Michael Jordan. It's LeBron with the drive.
Went for the two-hander on that slam. That's where the weight room comes into play, Kevin.
I think some urgency from him there.
Yeah, he's sensing this is a critical time in this game, guys.
Now here's Jordan. 8 points for him. Johnson, the pass to Jordan. Can't get it to go. So Team USA will take it the other way. Kobe kicks to LeBron. Jordan against Kobe. Pippen a screen on Kidd. Johnson dishes to Pippen. Great D that time from Howard.
I don't know if it's just me, but he's looked a step slow since the start of the quarter. And his shooting has really suffered.
They've been strong on the boards. There's no disputing that.
That's what the box score says. Still anybody's game, though.
Here's Johnson. And the layup's good off the glass. Johnson's got 11 points.
Well, he recognized the advantage size-wise, and he went right at the defender. That's how you do it.
It's LeBron with the drive. The timely screen gave him a step, and he took it all the way.
Well, that shot was made possible by the work Dwight Howard did.
Jordan gets to Ewing. Carmelo Anthony grabs the ball.
Hey, he was right there, but the defensive pressure forced that miss.
Well contested. That really made it a tough shot.
LeBron with it. Picked up by Malone. And the rejection by Kobe. Oh!
Power punch right there.
We've got 33 seconds left to play here in the half. Johnson attacking. Gets it to go. Johnson's got 13.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Anthony sets the pick for LeBron. Kidd. Anthony with a screen on Johnson. Team USA shoot their sixth and seventh free throw attempts tonight. Free throw good, LeBron. And the Dream Team making a change here. And both free throws good for LeBron. 11 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Here's Jordan. 8 seconds left. And counts the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
And you love the concentration. Gets hit, but stays with the play.
Yeah, he showed a lot right there. Plenty of concentration finding a way to get that shot to fall.
Free throw good, Jordan. Second quarter ends in a tight one. Green team out in front. They lead by two. We'll see you after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter. And now, brought to you by Sprint.
This is the halftime report. The tension of these finals continues to mount here in Game 3. A tight game for the Dream Team, squaring off against Team USA. This game looks like it could go either way. They're looking to break the series deadlock of one game each. Magic Johnson's been on a roll in the first half, shooting nearly 70% so far, a gaudy shooting percentage, the envy of everybody playing tonight. And on the other side, Team USA also putting up numbers. Just outstanding efficiency offensively. They're having a field day. It's just that simple. Some nice play so far from Carmelo Anthony. He has 11 points and has been grabbing a few rebounds too. That's it for us here in the studio. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint. Set to get started again for the next bit of action in this Game 3.
No slowing him down. Just incredible numbers for Johnson. He's got 13 points and a huge helping of assists as well.
Now he's a maestro, Clark. I mean, the conductor of this offense, putting on a fantastic performance.
Jason Kidd is out there with Kobe. Then it's Anthony. Then there's Howard. And it's LeBron in at the threesome. So that's the five in the game for Team USA. Now here's Anthony. LeBron gets to Kobe. Jordan with some nice deep.
That's the kind of defense required when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were right in his face.
Johnson, the pass to Pippen. Malone right side. Back to Pippen. Picks it out to Johnson. Six to shoot. Jordan can't get it to go.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more throws than he misses when he's got that much room.
He kicks it to Carmelo. Anthony off a bit from Howard. Shot scored by Anthony. Anthony's got 13.
Some big points there. I mean, they got him on a nice play to get the ball right to the bucket.
That's what they're looking for down the stretch, Clark. More of the same. Get it inside.
Here's Jordan after the made shot from Carmelo Anthony. Ewing dishes to Johnson. Here's Jordan. That's good. 13 points in the game.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint. I guess the good news is they've taken away the outside shot.
Well, you know what? It doesn't matter how good their perimeter defense is if they're going to allow inside looks as easy as that.
Now here's Hunt. 8 points for him. That's the jumper. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Jordan sets the pick for Johnson. Left side, Jordan. Pippen kicks to Johnson. Bucket sits. The drive by Jordan. Off his leg. And it's being called a kickball. Ewing against Howard. Just five on the clock. Ewing, the pass to Jordan. Fires from deep. That doesn't go either for Jordan. Kidd with it. He hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. LeBron outside. Back to Kidd. He dishes it to LeBron. Six on the shot clock. Passes it to Howard. For the tie. And they force the shot clock violation. Great D.
Boy, in a close game especially, those plays really hurt.
3 minutes gone now in the third quarter. Jordan with a screen on Kidd. They double-team Johnson. Feeds it to Jordan. Outside Pippen. Johnson. He's covered by Kidd. Pocket six. So the whistle blows on the shot. And two free throws for the contact right there.
Yeah, he's one of the best post passers there is in the NBA. And that gives him an added element to his game that makes him that much tougher to deal with.
And let's not leave out another branding mark of his. His status as much in the clutch. When the big shot's needed to win a ball game, everybody in the building knows he's going to take it. Doesn't make any difference, though. He still finds a way to knock it down.
Hey,
Johnson drops them both.
He's always been extremely reliable at the line, and today's been no different.
And Team USA calling timeout here. You gotta like what Magic Johnson has done in this game.
He's definitely rolling offensively. You might not be able to stop him, but you've got to find a way to contain him.
Loose, and that one ends up out of bounds, and they retain possession. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Here's Kobe, goes to the fadeaway and finishes it. Kobe's got 6 points.
Guys, they've had a solid start to the second half offensively. Got good looks. They've made 3 out of 4.
Johnson attacking. Johnson draws the double. Hit his foot. And it's whistled a kick. Robinson's checked in for the Dream Team. Gets it to go on the assist by Pippen. Pippen's got assist number 5 here tonight. Pippen against LeBron. Dishes to Paul. Anthony kicks to Paul. He passes to LeBron. It's tipped. Stolen by Magic. Here's Pippen. That's good. Now it's a 6-point Dream Team lead. Team USA with the ball. Paul outside. LeBron.
Get the perimeter.
Guarded by Pippen. 4 on the shot clock. Let's go. Paul can't get it to go.
You know, not really a significant margin in terms of them rebounding, but enough to get the job done.
Yeah, I mean, it's helping them get the lead. And if they can continue to rebound like this, I think they're going to be in pretty good shape.
Rejected by Anthony. All against Johnson. Paul dishes to LeBron. Kicks it to Carmelo. Somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup. Anthony's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Well, he certainly isn't the one to blame for them being in the hole. He's been on the money with his game.
Pippen, the pass to Johnson. Back to Pippen. The feed to Johnson. And he overshot that one, missing.
Can't get a much better look than that, though.
Sure can't. Not one you'd expect him to miss there.
Yeah, excellent interior defense there. Good rotations.
No doubt about it, Steve. He's a real presence inside. Takes up a lot of space.
Kobe kicks to Howard. It's hauled in by Pippen. Malone right side. Back to Pippen. And there's the turnover. Pass going out of bounds.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. Terrible turnover.
Some changes for the Dream Team. Bird comes in for Carl Malone. And Clyde Drexler has subbed in for Scottie Pippen. Al Paul.
Get there.
Wade outside. Back to Paul. Pass to LeBron. He feeds it to Boozer. Paul outside. 5 to shoot. Team USA needs to get off a shot. One from long range. And that's now 9 points for Dwayne Wade. Here's the Dream Team with the ball. They lead by 1. The dishes to Mullen. Clyde Drexler on the wing. Bird outside. Back to Drexler. Robinson inside. Can't hit. Boozer with the defensive effort. LeBron passes to Wade. Wade right side. And that misses. That would have put him up. Now here's Stockton. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Clyde Drexler on the wing. Back to Stockton. Clyde Drexler on the wing. The basket is good. The assist from Stockton. Stockton's got 3 assists in the game. here's Team USA now. It's a three-point game. Pass to Wade. But then jump out of bounds. And Team USA making a change here. Bosch is checked in. Here's Stockton. The pass to Mullen. Back to Stockton. Clyde Drexler on the wing. Nailed from three-point land. And it's a six-point Dream Team lead.
Now, they're not showing too much respect for him defensively, are they?
Wade with it. 9 points in the game so far. Now the dish to LeBron. LeBron gets the screen from Bosch. LeBron, good.
They can't afford to get in that kind of look.
Well, it came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you have to fight over the top of that.
Now here's Stockton. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. Drexler kicks to Stockton. Back to Drexler. Six to shoot. Nice concentration to hit the double clutch layup.
You know, he didn't need to make the layup complicated. I mean, it's not a trick shot contest, but he decided to go for a little extra flavor on that one.
And here's Team USA. They trail by six. Bosch the screen. LeBron drives in. An easy 2 points on the layup. LeBron's got 4 points this quarter.
Not much the defense can do once he gets to the bucket.
Now a timeout called by the Dream Team.
You know, he wants to tinker a little bit, and he's taking the time to do so right here.
Yeah, I think you're right. He just didn't like some of the things he saw out there. A bit uncomfortable and wanted to talk it over.
Magic Johnson, we checked in for John Stockton. And the Dream Team has possession. They lead by four. Johnson dishes to Mullen. Back to Johnson. Gets it to go. Johnson's got 17.
What an excellent performance from the field for him.
Here's Wade. 9 points in the game so far. And foul as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
We've seen D-Wade getting it done. He has 9 points, and he's done his job at the charity stripe. He's gotten four of his points from there.
And that's a good place to get them. You know, they don't come easier than that, but you've got to get yourself there first.
First free throw is good.
Well, they've been shooting their free throws with confidence and knocking them down. That's giving them an edge, no question about it.
So he gets them both. Now here's Johnson. 17 points in the game. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Johnson's got 6 points in the quarter.
You know, something we're seeing less and less of these days, that little finger roll.
Wade gets a screen from Bosch. Wade passes to Paul. Back to Wade. Shot clock at six. Right through the knee for the win. Wade's got 13. Here's Johnson. 19 points in the game. Clyde Drexler on the way. Back to Johnson. He kicks to Robinson. Drexler outside. Just fired the shoot. Offensive rebound. Johnson. And here's Bird for three. Mullen. Rejected by Wade. That's good.
Oh, they're now plus five in the rebound category, really controlling the glass.
And rebounding is one of those non-glamour stats. I mean, it takes work and effort and tenacity and physicality. And when you look at the scoreboard, you can see the correlation.
And it ends up out of bounds. And they'll get possession. Carl Malone's checked in for the Dream Team. Pippen comes in for Mullen. ...43 seconds left in the third. Six on the shot clock. That's blocked by Bird.
Not sure if they're aware of the two-for-one opportunity they have.
Well, they need to be.
Malone, a screen on Boozer. Johnson gets to Pippen. Back to Johnson. It's Pippen on the wing. He dishes it to Drexler.
Good D.
Takes the 13-footer. Good. And now it's an 8-point Dream Team lead.
How about the field goal percentage shooting this half, guys? It's gone through the roof.
Kobe attacking Wade. Rejected by Drexler. From mid-court. And we reach the end of the third. The Dream Team lead by 8. And we're just moments away from the start of the fourth quarter. Stay with us. The fourth quarter, just moments away now as we welcome you back. And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach so far that we've seen for the Dream Team?
Guys, their play close to the hoop has been great all game.
I'll tell you, the other thing, guys, is the mid-range shot has been something that's really worked well for them tonight.
On the floor for the Dream Team. Malone is out there with Bird. Then it's Magic Johnson. Then it's Clemson. And it's Pippen in at the small forward position. LeBron shot is off.
Solid job by them on the glass here tonight. Plus 8 in rebound.
Well, you have to rebound to win, and that's exactly what's happening right now.
Now here's Johnson. Passes it to Pippen. Back to Johnson. Feeds to Pippen. Dishes it to Johnson. Softly drops in the fourth. Johnson's got 21.
And you got to have perfect timing to knock down that teardrop.
Johnson against Williams. LeBron. It's Carmelo Anthony on the wing. LeBron dishes to Buck. Yes, it's LeBron picking up the assist.
That's some grit and determination in the post. Essential qualities to have late in the first game.
Exactly. And this is the time to attack on the interior and generate those easy opportunities.
Now here's LeBron. Outside Williams. James in the post. He's covered by Malone. LeBron's shot is good.
You know, tired legs can affect you at the defensive end, and I think that's what's happening right here.
I agree, because as much offense as we saw early, we're seeing even more of it here late.
Johnson kicks to Bird. He passes to Pippen. Back to Bird. Johnson outside. Fires from 18. Again, missed by Johnson.
Good, tough defense there. Getting a hand out of forcing on this.
Well, he's got the reputation of being a tough defender, and there was an example right there for him.
Now here's Anthony. Williams is guarded by Johnson. Williams gets to Kobe. They get the rebound. Bumped. And the rejection by Pippen. Here's Johnson. And he uses the glass on the layup. Johnson's got 23.
Oh, a fantastic quarter for him here in the fourth. I mean, efficiency personified here.
And Team USA calling timeout here.
You know, all coaches hate defensively when you give up easy points in the paint. That's inexcusable. So that's the reason for this timeout here.
I think it came down to the fact they were getting beat inside. And that's why the coach called timeout. They were not winning the battle inside.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear what the home team head coach was saying to his players. He told them, guys, we can't bog down in the half court. Let's get out and run, see what's available in early offense. If there's nothing there,
incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
That's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
Now here's Johnson. Kicks it to Pippen. Back to Johnson. The feed to Pippen. Expanding his range. Gets it to go. Now LeBron. Pass to Williams. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. He feeds it to Johnson. Team USA grabs the miss. This has got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Williams passes to Carmelo. Back to Williams. Outside Anthony. Six to shoot. And that one swishes right in. Here's Johnson. Pass to Pippen. Back to Johnson. Drexler outside. Arthur with a screen on Pippen. Drexler, no good.
Well, no excuses there. Got a really good look at the basket after being freed up to Pippen.
We say it all the time. The execution is excellent. The result not as good. But good ball movement anyway.
That's good. That's 10 points for Kobe Bryant.
Well, he's so good at recognizing where the openings are and getting the ball to the rim.
Johnson off the pick from Pippen. There's the pick. Here's Malone. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson.
Well, the pick worked really well there. Nice job taking it right to the 10 for the rim.
LeBron gets to Kobe. The kick out to LeBron. Kobe back to LeBron. And there's the pass to Kobe. Outside Anthony. Anthony left side. The finger roll finish off the back. Anthony's got four this quarter.
I love the finger roll up and over the defense.
Johnson gets to Malone. It is now to Pippen. Pass it to Drexler. On the wing, Johnson. Outside Pippen. Feeds it to Drexler. Takes the three. The offensive rebound. And it's blocked by Box. LeBron kicks to Wales. Back to LeBron. He dishes it to Carmelo. Outside Williams. He passes to Carmelo. LeBron. Back to Anthony. To tie it up. A rebound by Drexler. Drexler's got four rebounds in this game. Johnson with it. Picked up by Kobe. Johnson outside. Pippen. Back to Johnson. Unloads. And right through it goes. Johnson's got 25 points.
Man, they are spreading the floor and letting it fly. Really knocking it down from outside.
And I love that gunslinger's mentality, Steve. Playing to win as opposed to playing to save. I call it prevent offense when you try to protect the lead. Let it fly, let it fly, let it fly.
Here's Anthony after Magic Johnson's bucket. LeBron dishes to Williams. From deep. Good D by Johnson.
Tough three-point try there with a hand in his face.
Boy, you'd be lucky to make that one against great defense.
Back to Drexler. And they turn it over. Stepped in the line that time.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
Looking at who's out there now for the Dream Team. Ewing comes in for Barkley. And it's Jordan in for Clyde Drexler. LeBron kicks to Kobe. From 16 feet away, who pins him?
He's definitely turned things around in this game. I mean, he was more of a background player in the first half. He jumped center stage now.
Jordan kicks to Ewing. Baseline jumper. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any agenda.
It's hard to overstate all the points they've scored on assists today. Beautiful to watch.
Backing down is Bryant. Anthony pulls up. Off the left rim and out. Johnson against Kidd. Lets it go from the wing. Team USA grabs the miss. Anthony's got rebound number five here tonight. And he banks in the lane. Anthony's got 10 points in just the second half.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Ewing has a screen on Kidd. Back to Ewing. Johnson outside. Outside Pippen. Tries a three. Gets it to go. Now here's Kobe. LeBron outside. Pippen with the steal. Johnson with it. He's picked up by Kidd. Johnson, the pass to Ewing. Johnson. Dwight Howard pulls it in. Howard's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. LeBron wishes for Kidd. And they double up Kidd. He kicks to Kobe. Now the feed to Howard. Five on the clock. Back to Kobe. And the ball travels out of bounds. Turnover.
That's a poor possession. You just give away the ball with a sloppy pass.
They get a hand on. Johnson kicks to Malone. Tony USA grabs the miss. 1:37 left to play in the final quarter. Kidd passes to LeBron. Back to Kidd. LeBron outside. Dishes at the Kidd. LeBron outside. Lock at six. LeBron, head shot. That's one in from the ring. Now timeout called by the dream team. They're up by four. 1:15 left to play here in the fourth. Johnson outside. Pippen kicks to Ewing. Working on Howard. With the floater. And Ewing with the nice inside bucket.
Boy, that floater takes such a nice touch.
And Team USA calling timeout here. They trail by six. 59 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Seconds left in the game. Three-pointer, Kidd, and it's hauled in by Pippen.
Boy, with an open look like that, he is so gifted. Man, you got to play better defense. Eventually, he's going to make you pay.
You got that right. I mean, he'll do it from three-point land or anywhere on the perimeter, really, because he is a deadly shooter. You've got to do a better job defensively.
And they go to the intentional foul.
And that wasn't the plan for the D on that trip.
And I'm agreeing with you there. Once they opened the lane up for him, that was a little emphasis on that finish.
Take what the defense gives you and then just power it home, right? Why not?
I tell you what, fellas, he loves those mid-range jumpers. I mean, that's where he makes his money.
And now they decide to foul intentionally.
That's right. No other option but to foul and hope for some misses.
Yep, you got to extend the game here. Try to keep that clock from moving.
First one, and that puts them up by five. And so both free throws are good, and it's a six-point ball game.
Good work at the line to stretch that lead out a little bit.
And Team USA calling timeout here. They're losing by six. 16 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Take it all for granted. A smart man if I keep my feet planted to the earth, cause the people that hurt can understand it. You speaking outlandish, I'ma show you how to make it all work. Another planet is a short-term goal for me. A
LeBron James on the wing. Oh, this is the kid. Connects from downtown.
And the bounce pass was the key to the play.
And here is Johnson. And there's the intentional foul. No choice but to stop the clock here. Gives them a four-point cushion. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a five-point game.
And that's exactly how you close a game out. Those free throws will bury them for sure.
A timeout called by the Dream Team.
Big plays down the stretch, and that's the difference.
And that'll do it for Doris Burns.